Wishing a wonderful day to all of you. Welcome to online class of SST. Today we will read chapter 1, Food We Eat. I think everyone is familiar to food. Food is what people and animals eat to survive. Food usually comes from animal and plants. In this lesson, we are going to learn about what is food, why we need food, types of meals, and good eating habits. My dear kids, look at these pictures. First picture is a child is eating biscuit. Second, a family is eating food. Third, a baby is drinking milk. You also eat food daily, and I also eat food daily. Food is our basic need. Food, clothes, and shelter are three basic needs of humans. My dear students, what can you see on your screens? Yes, the pictures of tasty food items. Bread, cheese, butter, rice, and dal. Do you like bread and butter? We eat food daily. We eat a variety of foods like fruits, vegetables, dosa, idli, milk, sweets, eggs. Next topic is fruits. My dear student, on your screens you can see variety of fruits like apple, mango, lemon, orange, and so on. Do you know an apple a day keeps the doctor away? So you should eat fruits daily. Fruits keep us healthy and protect us from diseases. Next topic is vegetables. My dear students, on your screens you can see variety of vegetables like potato, tomato, onion, radish, cauliflower, and so on. Eating vegetable every day is important for health. They provide us vitamins and minerals. Vegetable also keep us healthy and protect us from various diseases. Do you know what is food? Whatever we eat and drink is our food. Why we need food? We eat food to live. We eat food to grow. Food give us energy to work and play. Types of meals. We eat three meals a day. Breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, dinner at night. Next topic is milk, water, and fast food. Milk is good for health. We should drink milk daily. Milk is a wholesome food. It is needed for growth and good health. It keeps the body strong and healthy. Water. Water plays a vital role in human body and it is required in large quantity. We should drink 6 to 8 glasses of clean water every day. Next, fast food. Children love to eat fast food such as burger, pizza, noodles, samosa. But eating fast food is not good for health. Eating a lot of junk food leads to condition like obesity, acidity, and so on. My dear students, as I told you in the beginning, food is our basic need. All living beings need food to stay alive. Animals, birds, and plants also need food. Look at the pictures. A cow is eating grass. A parrot is eating chili. A child is watering the plant. Next topic is good eating habits. We must follow good eating habits. First, wash your hands before eating. You must wash your hands till 20 seconds. Second, eat in a clean plate and at a clean place. Third, do not overeat. Fourth, do not eat too little. Fifth, it is most important point, You should eat slowly and chew the food well. 6. Eat fresh homemade food because homemade food is good for health. 7. Wash fruits before eating. 8. Do not waste food. Wastage of food is equal to crime. Good eating habits help us keep healthy. Thank you.